Yeah, 8.5.
8.5. Next one that we got, guys, is from Slides 38. It's called Spitfire by an artist I don't know. You know Bugzy Malone?
I've never heard of Bugzy Malone. That's why I grabbed that one. I was like, huh. Okay.
JDZ Media.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bugzy Malone.
UK rapper?
No.
I guess so, yeah.
JDZ Media. Spitfire.
Yeah, sounds like it.
What's this? Look, when I was about 10, ended up robbing all of my school friends for the Pokemon cards, finger skateboards, 6 years before I ever went pen, 5 years before I got expelled, 4 years before I got kicked out, 3 years before I was a good student, 2 years before I got missed out of Santa Claus, he didn't want to bring me nothing. Cause I was underprivileged. That means now I walk with a complex. And trust me, I try my best to get rid of this. I want more money than you consider rich. I was on the roads and I didn't give a shit. Cause I was taking phones and taking bikes. And I swear my niggas was killing it. Chilling with D, blazing weed. Sat back watching Reservoir Dogs. Used to sell white and B for a boss. Until I licked off like 25 buds. And that's when I realized we was a gold mine. Only 11 more Zeds in a box. And I was 17, fresh out of jail. Rolling with a pedal bike and a dog. I put paint pictures with words. And I paint them like Vincent Van Gogh. Still spending money from 08. And I've still not taken the bands off. Still got access to the sawn off. Still got more brothers than Warner. I'm still on this music thing. And I'm still in the gym. And I can still hold my corner. Trust me, you don't want to start drama. Cause the roadside gets hot like a sauna. And that's why man wear body armor. Cause it gets political like Obama. I was on a bus 2 years ago with 100,000 views on flush pressure. Long black raincoat for the bad weather. But don't watch that cause things get better. Now I got the S-line. Everything leather does not to 60 in 5.7. Books in Malone's on a different level. Got even the whip turns into the devil. It's madness, trying to escape from a ghetto that literally is hip-hop heavy metal. I hear that revenge is sweet, but I just hope that it tastes like amaretto, cause I'm about to get back anybody that thought I was gonna do another stretch in jail. If success tastes like Coca-Cola, then I'll have a large coke and amaretto. On the rocks or fresh out the bottle, you never catch me drowning my sorrows, until I got told things in a coma. I took more shots than Miguel Cotto. The left side of my chest went hollow.
That
I went
was
out
dope.
Like the mask of Zorro. I made the sky turn red, ran in the crib, and then turned into the devil. Get over here, whoopee. Finish him like Sub-Zero. Out the window, into the garden, over the fence and straight through the ginnel. You're soft in the middle like Bueno and talk too much like you're on Jay Leno. You been to the gym for the day and you're already walking around like your Heno. I'm Bugzy Malone, the wickedest thing since Liberace learned to play the piano. I make a jet black boy turn yellow. I'm trying to make more notes than a cello. It's Bugzy Malone again and I'm home again, so I'm zoning in. I didn't think I'd see microphone again. The booth rolled me out, so I kicked off the door like I own the house. Everybody in the room got thrown about. Hook, smash, flip the couch, tied the producer to the chair, and that's why I got brand new music out. Yo, done. You get me? Watch out for the new EP. You get me? JDZ Media.
Are you bar heavy, kind of soliloquy style? Kind of like just, you know, speaking to the proverbial audience, like really monotone and like his speaking voice almost, like effortless, right? Like not really any enhanced levels on his voice, just kind of going at it like monotone speaking voice. I'd like to see a little more energy. There were some bars in there, but
about inflections and things. There was some change in
yeah, there was a little bit of change.
There's some.
You know, I mean, bar content. I love the structure. The structure of the song is fantastic. Just bar heavy for 2.5 minutes and then just call it quits. Like spit, like, you know, he probably spit like, I don't know, like 32, probably 64 bars, maybe 50-something bars.
Yeah, somewhere around there, yeah.
40-something bars.
Somewhere around there,
That's heavy duty. That's hard to do, especially, like, I know that would have been dubbed audio on top of the video footage, but his lips were, like, it was in. Like, he was, while they were filming it, he was spitting it live, you could tell.
Right.
That might not be the audio that they use. They probably use the audio coming through the microphone. But, yeah,
maybe.
Cool.
I don't know.
You never know. You never know. This day, this age, you don't know.
Never know.
I dig it. I'm down for hearing more. I'm going to give it a 7.5. What are you saying?
Oh, I'm giving that an 8.25.
8.25.
The cadence was dope. There were some inflections in there and things like that I heard. Why I gave him that score, though, is because towards the end, he actually freestyled. There was, yeah, you can tell that a good portion of the bars at the end were, well, I don't know about a good portion, but a portion of the bars at the end, right, he actually freestyled. And
right,
because it sounded dope. It really made me think, okay, this guy could, this guy can probably really rap. You know what I mean? Yeah. So that I caught when that piques my interest, that scores points automatically with me. So
8.25. Next one we got for you is another one from 80.